Hello, good morning. Today we would like to talk about Siemens and globalization. Myself Mihir Patel and these two are group members, Harsh Patel and Neil Patel. First of all, we have to understand what is the Siemens and what is the globalization. So Siemens is a multinational company which is operated in many countries. It is a global company. So it is operated in many companies also. This company is operating in many sectors like healthcare, transportation, energy, domestic appliances. It means all the things are related to public health. So it is working on public health. Also, they provide service in different business like transportation, energy, and all the things. Then after globalization, what is globalization? Nowadays globalization is worldwide, and globalization make this world a very global village. So what is globalization? Globalization means integration of world economy with treating and looking as a world as a global global marketplace. So two type of globalization is presented, like globalization of production and globalization of market. It means two types of aspects are related, like production area and marketing area. So Siemens is operating and operating in two aspects, like production and marketing. What is in the production area? Globalization of production means there is a line of production. It means it is a manufacturing sector which is very beneficial for public. And what is globalization of market? It is related to marketing marketing field. Like how to trade, how to export and import everything. So also Siemens is a multinational company. That's why it is operating in 190 sector, 190 countries. Also, it is very helpful for economy of the many countries like UK, Brazil, Malaysia and everything. And main thing is Siemens is very helpful for UK because I think 3 billion pounds of share are available of Siemens in UK. Now these are three type of activities which Siemens is doing in as a multinational organization. Primary activities, secondary activities and tertiary activities. So what is in the primary activities? Primary activities means a raw material. It is the primary stage, like if we want to produce something, then it need many raw materials and like machines and quotations and all the things. So these all the things are included in primary activities. Secondary activities means not every organization can produce everything, so that's why they want to export or import something from somewhere else. So this is the stage where they can assembly everything and they produce their product. Last one is tertiary activities. Tertiary activities, after manufacturing something, we want to sell, we want to market that product because get profit and everything. So in these activities, they include export, import and everything. Now we are going on impact of Siemens in a globalization. What is the impact of globalization on the Siemens? So globalization has impacted Siemens in a positive way to get profit and to get growth of that organization. So that is the following impact of globalization on the Siemens. First of all, presence across many countries. Like as I say, this is a multinational company, so that's why it is operating in many countries. It's operating as a part of global economy. As I said that it is very helpful for economy of many countries like Malaysia and UK and everything. Serving various sectors across, as I said in first slide, that it is helpful for public health, domestic appliances, transportation. Offering huge variety of jobs. That's why we can say this is a multinational company. That's why they need many skillful persons. So if we have skill, then they offer a job and we can get a better salary for that, contributing to the economy of various country. SI it is similar to global economy. Increase the export by developing products in market with cheap labor and resources. That's why they are research about how to get more benefits with the less labor and best resources. satisfying customers by providing world-class products with add-on service. This is related to serve quality and quantity. Sometimes we want to improve a quality, and that's why we can't improve the quantity. So it is related to quantity and quality. Now we are going on issues. Yeah, and Neil will go with this.
Thank you, Mihir. In previous slide, we see the impact of globalization on Siemens, and now we are moving. If the impact on globalization, so definitely Siemens faced the lots of issue. Here, Siemens faced 6 issues mainly. The first is a fluctuation in currency, maybe reduce margin. So suppose if Siemens want to develop their business in Australia. Siemens also know the what is the currency rate of the Australia, because the currency rate is fluctuated, not as stable. So it will be problem. So because sometimes Siemens have to invest more. The second issue is meeting local needs and requirement. Earlier Mihir says the headquarters of the Siemens is in Germany. So how to operate the whole company in a global